And here is a question from DBMS 2008. Question is, information about a collection of students is given by relation studinfo or studinfo. Studid is the primary key, name and sex. The relation enroll. So enroll is a relation. Okay, student ID and course ID gives which student has enrolled for or taken what courses. Assume that every course is taken by at least one male and at least one female student. What does the following relational algebra expression represents? Projection course ID bracket star projection student ID and the bracket selection with condition sex equal to female student info from std info, that means student info. Okay, then Cartesian product with projection of course ID from enroll, and whatever the result will be there in the red bracket I have kept from that minus enroll. Now what are the options? Option A, courses in which all female students are enrolled. Courses in which a proper subset of female students are enrolled. Courses in which only male students are enrolled. None of the above. Now let's see what this query will give us. So this is the query. First part, let me show you. I have highlighted it in yellow color. Okay, so this is projection of student ID where sex is equal to female from student info. So what does this do? This will select all female students student ID. Right, now the next part, projection of course ID from enroll. Projection of course ID from enroll, it will select all the course ID from enroll relation. Next is Cartesian product between these two, right, this and this. So I have kept in a red bracket. So it will give us, you can see here, from here we have all the female students student IDs, and here we have all the course ID. So after Cartesian product, all female student ID and all course IDs, the combinations will be selected or will be the result. Okay, now what we have done after that, the result of this Cartesian product minus enroll, this will, what will happen, enroll is having all the combination of student ID and course IDs, both female and male. Okay, so this subtraction will reduce all the entry of enroll table from the Cartesian product result. Okay, so what will be there if we remove all of them? There will be only data about the female students. Okay, yeah, so we are projecting course ID from that result. So this will give, select all the course ID from the previous result. Yes, so which course ID it will select? Because there is only course IDs available which are taken by female students. So the result will be courses in which proper subset of female students are enrolled. So this is going to be the result. So correct result is B. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe my channel to get